Little girl, are you all right? I am Teresa, leader of the Red Riding Hood Sisters. You don't need to be afraid anymore. Run.
Not even the Hooded Sisters can stop the Wolf Queen. When the full moon shines brightly against the cold, empty night, legions of my wolves shall rise, consuming your land in eternal darkness.
Welcome to the Voskis Mountains, Detective. 3 days ago, local authorities rescued a missing girl hiding in this area. She reported that wolves covered in dark mist roamed the forest. More surprisingly, a woman with glowing red eyes seemed to control the beasts. Your mission is to find this mysterious figure and stop the wolves. Go seek out the fabled order of the Red Riding Hood Sisters to assist you. They've protected this region for centuries. I've given you a powerful moonstone. This relic is vital to your investigation. Good luck, Detective.
find a moonflower herb nearby, Detective, to stop the poisoning.
Thank you.
I am Ruth. I know you are seeking the help of the Red Riding Hood sisters. Take this special key and meet me at the Hallowed Tree. I have something to show you. This is the entrance to our secret hideout. At the top of this hollow tree is our hideout. The Sisterhood has been training here for generations, protecting the forest from evils such as the Mistwolves. I've been scouting the forest the last few days. It is wonderful to finally come back home. Oh no! Our hideout has been attacked! I'll go look in the observatory. Detective, search our hideout for clues.
Thank you.
Detective, I am the truth mirror. I was bestowed to Isabella, the first Red Riding Hood sister, for saving Snow White's son from a vicious wolf attack. An hour ago, mist wolves entered through a hidden portal and overwhelmed the sisters. The wolves are commanded by the fearsome Wolf Queen. She has taken the sisters into the fabled Mist Kingdom, where they await their team. There is a way to stop the Wolf Queen, but you cannot do it without help. Talk to Ruth. You must venture into the Mist Kingdom and save the sisters.